The most ambitious project yet in ocean research has just started here in the sheltered bay of a beautiful West Indian island. Called Tektite II, it's the underwater base for a research project being run by a group of American universities with United States government backing.
When I was at Harvard in 1969, I saw a notice on the bulletin board. How would you like, as a scientist, to spend 2 weeks living underwater down in the Virgin Islands? That was the pitch. I had already been diving a lot, more than 1,000 hours, and published a number of things. And it didn't occur to me that women need not apply. And Jim Miller, the head of the program, who had to finally make the call, said, well, half the fish are female, half the dolphins, half the whales. I guess we can put up with a few women.
Now, a team of divers will attempt to live for 2 weeks as quiet residents on the sea floor. Ironically, these aquanauts are not men with extraordinary physical endurance and stamina, but five young and attractive women, the world's first real-life mermaids. Their leader is a renowned scientist, Dr. Sylvia Earle, a marine botanist and an experienced diver.